What about the idol? Did it move? I mean, I freed her, so now it can move. Oh, it's still here.
My thanks to you for freeing me. Now I will guide you as I promised.
But to be honest, I'd rather have you find the treasure yourself.
What?
Don't look so surprised, boy. I circled ahead of your disguise as a maiden, so I could lead you on a wild goose chase.
Jeez.
Instead, I stumbled into one of the traps. It's a good thing I knew about the granite slab.
And it's a good thing I didn't know it was you, because I would have left you here as a showpiece to this cave. Now take a hike, Gramps. I still got a treasure to hunt.
Spoken like a true bandit to be. I'll meet you back home.
Too funny. Huh. Yet turns back into a slab anyway instead of leaving the place. Okay, so I realize there's still that other way down. Let's see if there's anything else over here. There is another stairs. We discovered a spy scope. Huh. And a wind robe. Sweet. Probably not as good, armor class or whatever you defend, but has other properties that get used when you go into defend mode. Alright, defend 340. Oh, 140, yeah. I don't really use those things. So, that might be something we end up selling. Alright, so that's it for that. I have to use another torch in a bit. Right, found this. Oh. I can't get through that yet. Gem plate. Oh, sweet. I like when we find armor, we don't have to grind endlessly for it. Okay, so I'm gonna take the place of Sun Shield. Defend is 340. Now 360. Awesome. So I found something else awesome, so I'm gonna save. This is where I just was. Right, this way. This is that way we couldn't go. Because we were on the other side. Oh wait, is that it? It can't be it. We didn't find the special thing. He wants something, this guy. So we've missed something, another thing to push aside, maybe. This is, we've been here. Oh, we couldn't go this way before, could we? Oh, sweet. A gem rod, okay. Gem blade, sweet. Okay. His attack is 541. With the gem rod, need 6. The gem blade, 581, so went up by 40. Awesome. Again, found a cool item. Oh, wow. Okay. I guess we don't need a torch in this area. Giles checks out the writing on the stone monument. It is forbidden to lay hands on the treasure in this room by Big Giles. What else is there about? Running is strictly forbidden by Big Giles. Really? Well, you have to move slowly, don't you? Giles opens a chest. Discovered a gold sword. But then we can't get out. A left behind gold sword. Big Giles says, "You young whippersnapper, you nearly did it. But as it says on the monument, don't touch. It makes no difference whether or not you return the sword. Give me a sec. I'll scrap the trap." You don't listen too good, do you? Now you're all panicky. The deal was you get through the traps yourself. You lose. It should be finders keepers, losers weepers. But I'll oblige you this time. What's keeping you? Let's go. Giles says, "Don't rush me, Gramps. I'm coming." Logan says, "How did it go?" Giles says, "I'm such a loser. I'll have to stay in Jalan till I grow old and die of disease. Then they can bury me in a loser's graveyard. I actually want to do it again and see if I can win. We have to go through the other chamber first, but slowly, I'm guessing." Big Giles smiles quietly to himself. Ethan says, "So you're to be the new Magic Fingers Giles." Logan says, "Well, don't worry about the princess. She's safe with us." Giles says, "You ought to make these goofballs take her home. And Gramps, you or I have to go along." Big Giles says, "You stay put, mister. You ain't leaving now. I, on the other hand, can escort this fine young lady to Sordas." Giles says, "Your wish is my command." "Shall we, Princess?" Princess Micah says, "You guys sure took long enough with your arguing. I can't wait to get back to Havelock. Bye." Sonya says, "I'm glad that pain in the neck is gone. Now we can get back to business." Giles says, "Yeah, we gotta keep our eyes peeled out for my father, too. Not to mention all the ugly beasts around here. Are you game?" Ethan says, "The thought did cross my mind." Sonya says, "Me too. The people here have suffered long enough." Logan says, "What do you mean, Giles? Aren't you staying here?" Sonya says, "Come on, Princey. Get a grip. You don't expect me to hang around this dump, do you? The old man wouldn't keep his word to his own mother. I ain't listening to him." Ethan says, "Like father, like son." Logan says, "Well, Big Giles is gone." Ethan says, "We better meet this Prime Minister we heard about. He's gonna need help fighting the creatures infesting Mortavia." Giles says, "It's time we got out of here. Let's check out the town." "Well, hold on one second. I wanna see if it's possible to win that. Normally I wouldn't do something like this, but..." Where do we go? This way? Yeah. Now, I did get these things, right? Okay, let's read the writing. And let's do this. Running is strictly forbidden. Yeah, I really wanted to see what might be ahead. Look at this. We got the silver horn. Now that closes, but we don't care. Now if we save here... The sword will make no difference. I don't know if he said that before. You lose. It should be finders keepers, losers weepers, but I'll oblige you. So we did get the horn, but we still lost because... we got stuck. So what if we get the horn? But then return to the end. It's kind of cheating. We have the horn now, right? Just making sure. Silver horn. So what if we just leave and not try to get this sword? Well, it's not far. Giles says, shut your trap. Take a gander at this horn. Bugsy says, ain't you the greatest? Let's get back to Jillan. Unless it plays out a little differently maybe now. Logan says, how'd it go? No probs. Gramps. Is this what you were after? Now, I am curious about the gold sword, but and interestingly enough, that's the same thing that those, I think they were gypsies or whatever, were selling for an obscenely huge price, but we go through this scripted thing, so I can't even check out to see the stats on them, which I wish we could, but we end up giving it back before we even, you know, can act and check out stats and equipment and stuff. So, either way, we can't get the sword. So, Giles says, no probs, Gramps, is this what you were after? You're definitely one of the family. Giles says, does this mean you'll quit whining? And then I can have some freedom? Big Giles says, of course. You've proved your worth as the Bandit King. You'll be running this show now. Giles says, you pig dog, you said I was free to go. So either way, he's saying he has to stay and run this show here. Big Giles says, you should get your ears checked, boy. I said no such thing. Giles says, let me at him. Sonya says, wait, you guys can't keep on fighting. Get a grip. Princess Micah says, yeah, Giles. You have to agree to stay. Then I can get home. Sonya says, now shake on it. Giles says, okay, I know when I'm beat. What do you say, Mr. Giles? Big Giles says, that's what I want to hear. Ethan says, so you're to be the new Magic Fingers Giles. Logan says, well, don't worry about the princess. She's safe with us. Giles says, you ought to make these goofballs take her home. And Gramps, you or I have to go along. Big Giles, yes, it's playing out the same way here. You stay put, mister. You ain't leaving now. I, on the other hand, can escort this fine young lady to Sordis. Giles says, your wish is my command. Shall we, princess? Princess Micah says, you guys sure took long enough with your arguing. I can't wait to get back to Havelock. Bye. Sonia says, I'm glad that pain in the neck is gone. Now we can get back to business. Giles says, yeah, we gotta keep our eyes peeled out for my father, too. Not to mention all the ugly beasts around here. Are you game? Ethan says, the thought did cross my mind. Sonia says, me too. The people here have suffered long enough. Logan says, what do you mean, Giles? Aren't you staying here? Sonia says, come on, Princey. Get a grip. You don't expect me to hang around this dump, do you? The old man wouldn't keep his word to his own mother. I ain't listening to him. Like father, like son. Well, Big Giles is gone. You better meet this Prime Minister we heard about. He's gonna need help fighting the creatures infesting Mortavia. It's time we got out of here. Let's check out the town. Alright. So either way, it plays out the same. I kinda... want Giles to have all his... And he, it was funny is that it made me nervous. Although I had nothing to worry about. There were no creatures in that dungeon at all, which is sweet. But it made me nervous. He's the one person who was down on hit points. Who has Cure 2? Oh no, no. Don't load. Alright, so yeah, let's check out the town. That's... Well, that's not leaving the town. Okay. This is... leaving the town. Okay. I'm gonna start from the beginning. Thief says, I saw a gold card on sale at the Thieves' Bazaar. I thought I'd scored big time, so I ran home to get money. That was a dumb move, because when I get back, Fraser had already sold it. You mean the guy from Cheers? Scammer says, in the good old days, this place used to be a real hotspot. The high rollers and big-time dealers would pay good gold to stay here. Nowadays, everyone uses warp to get around, so business is dead. I'll be a nice scam artist and let you stay for free. Oh, okay. So we can rest here. I'll be a nice scam artist and let you stay for free. Does he say anything else? No. Knifer says, there's some punk thinking he's the next number one. I may just have to show him who the real boss is. Robber says, are you taking Ober to business? Do good, or else. Or else, huh? Malone says, I'm Big Giles' right-hand man. You better listen to me when I say that you pulled a stupid stunt back there. Don't challenge the Bandit King. Yeah, whatever. The Sneak says, have you done bought gem wares yet? They'll help lots, because there ain't no fire breathers around Mortavia. I'm going to buy gem stuff now. Dr. Jimmy says, you seem as healthy as a young spring chicken. Yeah, maybe we'll heal you for a price, that kind of thing. I mean, there's a bed to stay in for free. Brother David says, stay cool, brother. You dig? Oh no, not another stuff to grind for. Smuggler says, psst, looking for warp quills? Hurry, make up your mind. I got warp quills and warp wing. I'm not going to bother buying any of that stuff. Hurry back, I'm almost sold out. Look at these gem pieces. The gem rod is a real treat. Hurry, make up your mind. Oh, brother. Oh, my God. Gem blade is 150,000. Gem mail, gem plate. Oh. You're killing me with this stuff. Ah, oh, you're killing me. Cutter says, hi, little Giles. You take care, you hear? And remember, gem wares ain't no good against fire. Hmm. doesn't inspire much confidence. I'm gonna grind for it, and then it's no good against fire. I'm not sure if it's worth getting. Hello, green-haired lady. Matchmaker says, looking for a wife? My rich friend wants a husband. Rich woman says, I'm filthy rich. Filthy, filthy rich. I'm going shopping. Maybe I'll buy gold cards, diamonds, rubies, fur coats. Oh, good for you. Just good for you. I wonder what's through there. Oh, this Bugsy. Make sure you get back before Big Giles. The throne room. Rocco says, the main man was sure happy to see you back. He's still mad about that hole in the wall, though. This hole? That's the rich woman. Okay. The hole in the wall. Oops. Well, we could have gone through there. Giles says, hey, this is the hole I made when I escaped as a kid. I want to go through it. Oh, I didn't talk to this person. Frasier says, aren't you little Giles? It's me, Frasier. We used to play together as kids. Fat Frasier? Boy, you're as ugly as ever. That's not nice. And don't call me little Giles. You'll always be little Giles to me. So, have you been? Shut up. I should be asking the questions around here. Sheesh. Same old Giles, huh? You know what? Remember Korotov? He's Prime Minister. What a joke. All of Mortavia is going to the dogs, and old boy Korotov sits behind a desk. Giles says, no kidding. Say, Frasier, you ever see a gold card around? The gold card? I made tons of money off that sale. And from the looks of the sucker who bought it, I'd say he's from Carcass. Little Giles, I need your opinion. You know, he doesn't like when you call him that. Sleep Mist. Is it popular where you've been? I've never heard of it. I'm selling it, but no one wants the stuff. Huh? Huh. Well, I'll have to remember that. There's probably somebody who's gonna want that. Steeler says, I'm probably the only honest thief alive. He stole money, didn't he? I wanna see. 117, 811. He stole 10. I mean, normally I wouldn't even bother. But we need the gem stuff. Maybe. Oh, he won't buy. He won't buy stuff. Will anyone here buy stuff? I don't think so. Chillin', wait a second. I want to see if we can get to Wolfjaw Cave. It's not far from here. Plus on the way we can get some more money from these things. It hurls boulders. I guess we dodged them. Ethan dodged them. Oh, Logan got hit by one. It's up here. You power it up, let's power him back down. There it is. If we go straight ahead, these things are still okay. Yeah, what if we try to get this now? Well, now we can take a look at this thing. I mean, we can't leave with it. Unless we warp out. Right? We're not under the constraints of the test right now. So it's not like, you know, unless this place is constructed so as we can't warp out. But otherwise, maybe we could. And it was before we couldn't warp out because we would fail the test. So let's see. How good this gold sword is we picked up. So attack 640. Oh, it's not that great. Yeah, it's no good at all. So what if we warp out then? Maybe we could sell it, right? Logan has the warp ability. Logan casts warp 2, no effect. Yeah, we can't get out. Unless we leave it. Alright. And if we go through here, we can't get back in there. It was already closed. Alright. It was worth checking out. Just easy to get through here without even using a torch. And then up this way there's nothing. But then down there is Jillian. So apparently the gem stuff is no good against flame. So I wonder if we're going to be encountering a bunch of flame stuff later on and we'll be in trouble. Ethan leveling up. Alright, strength. Intelligence, 83. Let's make speed an even 50. close enough for her. So that was interesting, I just wanted to know that. If we can get that sword. Slash beasts. I haven't seen those before. Cast Leech. Leech 4, I believe it was. Giles. Leveling up as well. Strength, intelligence, 83. Let's put luck to 41. Here's Jalan. Oh, got a dragon thing over there. I really want Logan to level up now. Which he will. Okay. 82 as well. Let's put into lock 32. Ah! I cast guard. What's evading? Got you that time. Ow. This one doesn't have guard on. Slash beast slashes. What a surprise. Ah. Nice. One-shotted. Kill it. Yo. Shut up and let us go to sleep in the bed. Thanks. Alright, I'm gonna call it an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.